Okay, guys, welcome back to more Evil Within 2, and we're continuing where we last left off. So that means we are back in the prison area with the fire monsters now following us. Okay, I came through here, obviously, so I have to go. Wait a minute. Let's look around for a statue. If there is, of course, there's always a possibility to have one of these around. Holy shit, this looks like a boss area. Oh, we got a herb. Okay, I'm not ascending those ladder for a moment. Let's pick everything up. Oh, it's another ladder right here. But that looks like they both lead to the same place. Okay. What's here? Shit, it's a bath of blood and corpses. Yuck. Okay, looks like we picked up everything. So let's go up. Whoa. Actually, let me... Is that a statue? Oh, yes it is. Nice. Actually, let's go back really quick and use that key. Maybe we'll get something useful out of it. Okay. Let's go real quick. And unlock that reward.
Don't worry, detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Okay, let's pick up this one. 10,000 green gel. Holy shit, that's amazing. Let's get an upgrade. I think I... Yeah, health. This one. And we need 8,000 for this one, which I'm going to pick up next. Okay, cool. That was really useful. And let's go. I think we have a puzzle ahead of us. Judging from the look of that room. And this mechanism right here. Okay, let's go up. Okay, let's see. What does that do? Okay, looks like this one is good. Which one does this operate? Oh. It operates both of them. Okay. Probably, I don't know actually, if it should be like this. Okay, let's leave that for a moment. Have to check the upper one first. Okay, we got this one. Now... This one must be upside down. One more time. Okay, looks like it's correct. This one. Oh shit, it's the upper one. Fuck. So what's about the one on the left? Fuck. Why did I do that? Oh, this operates the one on the left. Okay. So now let's switch the upper one. Yeah. Okay, the middle one is cool. And the last one on the right. And it looks like we got it, guys. One or two more times. Yeah, one more to the left. Here we go. And the blood is running. I think it's gonna be a boss fight, guys. Holy shit. I'm eager to see what boss is coming. Or is just unlock this door. No, something is coming. Okay, let's go down. Okay, that's where I came in. And nothing else is open here, so let's go the only way we can. What the fuck? Oh shit. That is cruel. Is that water? Whoa. Cutscene doesn't mean there anything good.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Oh shit.
You've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once.
Actually, that's a good advice.
We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other.
Of course not for this game, but for life.
You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Finally woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right?
Oh shit, it's a machine gun. Hope we get it. At some point.
Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Focus on staying alive. You got enough ammo? Looks like you've done this before.
Too many times to count.
Any more of those
Grab
guys?
Some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right, but I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
Oh, there's a lot of bullets here. Let's flip this over. Okay.
Not today, sucker.
Nice.
Gang up on you.
Okay, let's get back to the pistol. Think it will be better. Okay.
Hey, what the hell is that noise?
Oh shit, watch out!
What the fuck is going on?
What are these things?
Doesn't matter, just kill them. There's more than that to stop me.
Oh, there's a second one, fuck. Okay, I didn't lose any health here. That's a good thing. Let's pick up those bullets.
Come on.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving. This way.
Only the pistol bullets. No. Oh, it's some weapon parts. Okay. I'll take that.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm
Sebastian.
Who the hell are you?
I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here.
Okay, more weapon parts. Oh, these are the pistol bullets. Don't need that. Let's take a look around for a statue.
Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman?
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here. And then... taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it?
Okay, so that was supposed to happen. Where did you go? Fuck. Okay, I don't see her. Fuck it, let's just go further. Oh, some more weapon parts. Cool. Oh, here she is.
Shit.
Let me guess. Fuck. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here.
Okay, how do I get through here?
One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
get under!
Oh, shit.
Whoa, you alright? Let
get
me help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
She's got the guts.
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks.
Actually, I doubt you would be possible to lift up this with your bare hands.
Break after that, old man?
No matter how strong you are.
I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus.
What the fuck? It's a dead end.
We've got to get over this.
Oh, there's a way up. Okay.
Me? Yeah. Of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
She lifted the tree and now she barely climbs this rock? That's strange.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that?
And now she pulls a man up. That's incredible.
You're part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were going to get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside to make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
That wasn't a good sound, guys.
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look. Quick, follow me.
Okay. What do we have here? Flamethrower guy? Holy shit. I guess we're facing our next boss, guys.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Titan, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen. I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
Is he done? That was actually easy. 600 green gel, nice. Okay, let's use this one. Oh fuck. What the hell is wrong with him? Is he invincible or something? Okay, more weapon parts. He really is invincible. And here we go. A herb and some more green gel. Nice. Where is the flamethrower guy? I don't see him anywhere around. Okay, maybe he is somewhere else. What's that? Oh, some more weapon parts. Nice. Headshot, nice. And we got them. Okay. One more, and some gunpowder, nice. I don't need a bottle. Let's see if there's something useful here. That cross thing. Okay, we can go this way. It's blocked, so let's get to the red flag where she told us. Thing here? Nope. Okay, anything in the trunk? Oh! Sniper rifle pouch, nice! I didn't expect that to be in such an open place. Okay, nothing here. Let's check the trunk of the second vehicle. Oh, some more weapon parts. Cool. I think I will be able to upgrade something now. Here's the trunk. Let's get to the end and see if there's something here. Okay, we got herb. And okay, nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, let's get in.
Well, that's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth.
I don't care about the stealth. Always marching, guns blazing. And we're in. Okay.
There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them.
What's here? Oh, it's a metal pipe. Nice. Here we go.
So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Sebastian? Where have you been? Did you find Stefano?
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
Sorry to hear that.
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kidman. Okay.
Nice.
Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore.
Okay,
is
can't
there a way
pick
into
up
the mail from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Okay, we got lots of bullets. Chapter 11, nice. What's in this box? Oh, that's just a... freeze bolt. Oh, that's new stuff. Nice. Okay, let's get some coffee. And let's find a mirror afterwards. Okay. That's a save point. Oh, another file, okay. anything in those lockers? Nope. Looks like that is all. Oh, we came through here, okay. Let's see this place then. Storage room, nice. High grade weapon parts, amazing. And okay, let's go through the mirror. I don't remember, I think I don't have any more slides. Yeah, I don't have any more. Kidman said she will put some things in my room. Hope it's here. Oh, there's a slide. Nice. And there is something here.
This gives me some hope. Seems like he couldn't fool everybody after all. Still need to be cautious. He convinced a lot of people straight into STEM.
Okay, you guys can pause and read this all if you want.
Preying on the lost and hopeless by pretending to have the keys to happiness. Now I'm beginning to understand his MO.
I'm just gonna go through them all fast.
The bastard smooth-talked himself right into the middle of the plan, just to use it for his own personal gain. His handwriting should have been a dead giveaway that he's a psycho. Jesus. This looks like it was written by the Zodiac Killer. Spiritual leader and motivational speaker. No wonder he was able to convince everyone he was on their side. Seemed like a good guy on the surface.
Okay, and Stefano. We got him already.
X. Now that's art.
I agree. Okay, so three of those guys are alive. Nice. Okay, let's see. Nothing else here. Okay. Let's check that slide I just got. Calm down, kitty.
Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them.
Someone wanted me in there to keep an eye on you. To make sure KCPD weren't onto us.
Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, it was either join them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind.
Okay, we're done with this one. Let's see what the cat gives us. Some green gel, I think.
Thanks, kitty.
Nice. Thanks, kitty, really. That was my line. Okay, the shooting range is back. And let's see the weapon upgrades. Okay, so the handgun. Shotgun firepower. Ammo capacity. What about this one? Actually, this is the strongest weapon in the game, so we have to... Area of effect increased. 700, holy shit. I don't think I'm able to get to that. Shock bolt, smoke. Let's see, an explosive bolt. Increase damage and radius. This is actually cool, but it's impossible to get so much. At least in this walkthrough. Okay, I don't need anything for sniper rifle. Maybe I'll get... Oh, 400, 800. Holy shit. Clip capacity. I think I actually need ammo capacity for my pistol. For shotgun, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm going to get these. Because the shotgun reload is really bothering me so much when fighting some guys. Some fast guys. Yeah, okay, this one is done. And how much green gel do I have? 8,000, nice. Let's get that last health upgrade. I think it needs 8,000.
Welcome back, detective.
Okay, I don't have any keys. Yeah, zero. So let's get this one. Where it is? Not recovery, health. Here we are. Nice. Okay, guys, so we did a lot of job here and met new people, so it will be it for this part. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time. Stay safe.